supervisor is stupid. The black ones is the best. Well,
I don't know. Just something different. Usually I have the black one. Just doing trying something different.
I like the black one.
Me too.
Yeah, Robert likes black.
So are we doing?
I do.
So are we doing Team Slayer or what?
As soon as you go black, you never go back. All right, let's do team. Robert, are you gonna record it?
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
All right.
Do you want to do Team Slayer or Rumble Pit or
Team
Slayer? Fine.
Team Slayer.
Daniel sucks at Team Slayer, man. Like, really bad.
Mm.
Well, that's not the only thing Daniel sucks. You know what I'm saying?
Zing! He got you good, Daniel.
Yeah.
That's all you got to say, yeah?
Man, that looks good.
Well, I've been up for like God knows how many hours. I have no witnesses at all. I'm all out.
All right, whatever happens, we have to at least please try to vote for Pro or DMR.
What do you have with Pro? Vote for Sword Base so I can get the shotgun.
Yeah, of course you would get the shotgun. You hear that, Daniel?
Mm-hmm.
There's Slayer DMRs right there, but I don't like the map. I don't really like Reflection. For a Slayer area, it's just too cleaned up and not good at the end.
DMRs.
Robert was the only one voting for DMRs.
Oh my god. Powerhouse at least. Or Kingdom. Alright, Powerhouse.
Kingdom. Pinnacle. Kingdom.
Daniel. Fuck Kingdom. Pinnacle. I hate Pinnacle. Daniel!
Kingdom.
Yeah. Very good.
I don't like Kingdom.
Why did you vote for it then?
It is.
Man, I hate
is it Kingdom the Narrows remake or is it the Pit remake?
Oh, yeah, I think it's the Pit remake, maybe.
Well, you don't know what it is. Why did you say it, then?
Because I don't like Pinnacle.
Well, you could have voted for something else than Pinnacle.
What one's Pinnacle?
I want to try something different.
Robert, you're so...
This one's alright.
Robert, you're blonde, and I hate blonde unless it's a chick, but you're not a chick, so I hate you.
There.
Signs of blonde. That totally didn't make any sense.
Rocket on my X.
You killed
me by the sword.
Rocket on my...
Well, fuck, dude. Thank you.
Yep.
JD, why did you do that? Why did you do that, you faggot? You let me die because you wanted to hit him in the back of the head even though you've got guns. All you had to do was shoot him once. You're such a crappy team player. You don't play as a team.
I got naded by Daniel, I think.
Really?
Oh, Daniel, don't teabag me.
But I was just trying to nade the blue guy. I wasn't caring about you because I don't play as a team.
I was not playing as a team. I was helping you. It was losing armor loss.
Can we... Let's just...
Daniel, are you shooting at me?
Never.
Hey, Matthew.
Matthew!
Lock.
Oh my god, I just got double teamed like crazy.
The weekly challenge.
Yeah man, that was horrible.
Matthew kept getting this kill.
Lead.
Yeah, so do I. That's the only reason
Don't drop my shield! Oh my god.
This is going on YouTube and everybody's going to see how awful that is.
Oh my god, I just got killed, Daniel.
What
the fuck?
It wasn't because of me.
It was because of you.
You
dropped my shield.
Daniel, you're blonde.
And as soon as I poked my head out...
But JD let me die and that's where it all started. Blame JD. I wouldn't have been doing that if JD wasn't letting me die.
Well, that's your fault, Daniel.
No, it wasn't. It was your fault entirely. Because you were just walking along behind him, waiting to punch him in the back of the head. Because you wanted to assassinate him or whatever, because you wanted to be extra special.
Did you just say master?
And you let me die.
I really thought you said
master. I'm actually trying here, guys. What the fuck are y'all doing?
Well, I'm killing, but Daniel's just messing it up.
No, you messed it up when you let me die the first time. I don't like people who don't play as a team. Hence, I betray them. Obviously. Why wouldn't I?
Gain the lead.
I'll show you. I'm glad you've recorded this, actually, Robert. You should record this from Quentin's point of view, where he walked along and let me die, because he wanted to hit someone in the back of the head.
No, that's not. I wouldn't shoot the rocket because that would have killed you. So
well,
I had
you
to
didn't
wait.
Have a second gun. And you could have killed him with a rocket. He wasn't even that near me. Yeah, what? You think a pistol can't kill someone?
Well, in that situation, I was panicking and...
No, you weren't panicking, you were just wandering along behind him, waiting to punch him in the back of the head. Anyway, that's what I'll be betraying you for the rest of the game.
Oh, it does.
Oh my god.
Daniel, don't let me die. See, that's how Daniel is, he just lets people die. Lets
how did I let you die? Are you dead? You just let me die, I'm dead. Are you dead? No.
Robert, look out, grenade. Man, I freaking blocked his sword. This is ridiculous. Why don't you gotta fix that? It's nearly impossible to block swords.
Let me get rockets.
Why
rockets
did you let him kill me?
Should be up.
I was dead. How am I supposed to protect you if I'm dead?
You should have killed him.
Well, I tried to, but I got killed myself even before you got killed. I'm not a
Why are we playing Slayer? Slayer's the biggest kid's pussy game ever.
You call everything... Yeah, you like kid's pussy, don't you?
Yep.
He's getting on you bad, dude. Oh my god, Daniel, he's getting good.
It's only because I called him out for being a pussy crappy player who doesn't team play, even though we were playing Team Slayer. And it's called Team Slayer.
Alright, I'll just sit on your ass, alright? Sit on your ass, hold up for me.
Good.
Yeah, you like people sitting on your ass, don't you? Especially if they're male.
That's it. See, teamwork, JD. Well done, you're learning.
Right there.
No, let Robert die.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Oh, JD, what did you do?
Yeah, I told you right there, but you just ran away. Teamwork.
Why is the arm locking?
You were busy letting Robert die. Man,
why is the arm
locking? You're blocked.
I was trying to let Robert die, and then you just went and got off
the Why are you letting me die? Daniel, are you even trying to get killed or what are you doing?
No.
Daniel's being blocked.
I was going to try at the start, and then I got pissed off with it. But I always end up in Slayer with people who don't try. And, like, don't try and teamwork, and it's annoying. Now here
teammates.
I am with my own...
Of course we're trying.
No, you weren't. You let me die.
If we weren't trying, then why would we have to be killed?
No, you've probably got your own kills, lots of your own kills. I'm talking about teamwork.
Oh my
I'm
god.
I'm not talking about your kills. I don't care about your kills,
well,
do I?
For fuck's sake, double team. Everyone on their team is using armor lock.
I know, man.
They should make
fucking
just
annoying.
An armor lock free slayer.
They do, it's called MLG.
Well, I mean, yeah, but that's MLG and... All the damage modifiers, you know, it's all messed up, different. They should make a playlist called Armor Lock Free. Did you see that launch, Robert? That's
oh
ridiculous.
Oh my god, yeah,
right?
I saw that. That was fucking sick, and he got me too.
You guys are terrible.
Sick as shit, that
opinion,
launch was ridiculous.
Daniel,
is it because the rockets don't spawn enough for you, Robert?
Daniel. No, I know when the rockets spawn. Stop that shit.
How does Robert at top of the leaderboard? That's
Come
unacceptable.
Fucking beast. What do you mean? Why do you guys
rocket.
Ask that? Like
the rockets spawn like
I've never even had the rocket. I never even had the rocket. Now.
Look how awful Daniel
you were
did.
Terrible.
Mine killed.
Yeah, let's see this.
What do you mean?
Suck. Suck.
How do I suck? I was
You've
playing like a team.
Well, if playing like a team means that you're doing shit, then I don't play as a team.
No, playing as a team means you support your teammates to get lots of kills. And I supported you guys,
oh
and you got lots
god.
Of kills.
Yes, we're a team. You supported us
so
in
I'm
getting
a,
kills.
I'm a good team.
That's how it
and
works.
You're a shit
oh
team.
God. You support
you're
us
a shit team. I'm a good team. I'm a good team. You're a shit
oh,
team.
Oh, so you're a one-man team. Well, then why don't you go to the other
No. team? Yeah, I'm a one-man team because you two aren't team players. your pussy
well,
hole.
Well, you were
all you care about
us,
is your own
still
cock.
A team. Yes, I care about for your cock.
You lick your own arseholes. Because you're in love with your own arseholes.
Are we going to go again or what? Let's do this one more time. Daniel,
one more.
Expect you to play this time or what?
Well, it depends if Quentin, you know, plays properly.
Why is it
like
my always or my, yes, it's always my fault, isn't it?
Watch the replay.
Don't
watch the replay of
question.
Your own video.
No,
you've got the video.
No.
In fact, let me leave out. Let me just go into a theory.
No. What the fuck are you doing?
I want to save this off just to show you what cocky is.
Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm going to stop this one and start a new one.
You watch the cocky.
You're so wrong.